Excavations beneath the manor were well underway.
Right, so we're gonna go ahead and do another boss battle here.
Ragged, indigent, arrived in the hamlet.
They just said that a few moments
this
ago. But
filthy, toothless miscreant.
We'll see how this one goes.
Boasted an uncanny knowledge of my ambitions, and prognosticated publicly that, left unchecked, I would soon unleash doom upon the world.
I guess I'll go ahead and throw these headphones on.
The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly.
Oh, hi Skullface. Well, welcome to the stream. That's some bad RNG.
Hazards. Possessed by evil intent. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
Definitely this guy here. And we're already off to a bad start. Start working on de-stressing him.
Confidence
nice.
Surges as the enemy crumbles.
Get some debuffs going. Come on up.
Destroyed.
Bad.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Yeah. I'll just mark him. Lowers his dodge, makes him easier to hit. Not really. I'm still fairly new to this game, so I'm still trying to figure out what works and what doesn't. I think probably right now one thing that definitely works for me is that. Because best thing about Riposte is the monster doesn't have to actually damage you for it to kick in.
Erratic. tainted.
Eldritch Altar. I'm gonna look this up on the browser. Okay, holy water. Thought I had some. Apparently not. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it. Yep. Big thing with him. It marks them and lowers their dodge, which means I have a greater chance of actually hitting the guys. That one there comes in handy. Grabs that one guy at the back and whoosh, pulls him up. And this is one of those abilities where I actually do not want to level up. Because, it increases the healing, but it also increases the chance to cause a bleed as well. And this one here, just if for some reason I can't do any of these other three. I'm on the wiki right now, and it looks like it increases stress or causes a negative quirk. Yeah. Or it does nothing. Alchemist table. I should know this. I get it fairly often. Either a torch or medical herbs.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Wandered into that one.
Find no clemency in this place.
Cool.
Masterfully executed.
And with AoE attacks.
Broken. Maintain the offensive.
Yep. With AoE attacks for Raposa, both of them will attack. Not supposed to deal damage. This is what happens when I don't read the tooltips.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
The boss is probably going to be in one of these two rooms. confession booth. I don't think anything good came from that one. Holy water. Otherwise, not really worth it. And I don't have holy water, so I'll just skip it. Two in a row. And still get hit with it anyway.
Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. The light, the promise of safety.
I'm already running out of torches, too.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls.
Just distress him. Kill them anyway. Friend.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
And another one. Forgot to change the order. Now they took an IQ test. The results came back negative.
Back to the pit. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Fuck all. Luckily, I resisted it. One stinking health point.
Annihilated. success so clearly in view? Or is it merely
a trick
of the light?
What am I gonna do? Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this can go either way. Gulp. How many torches do I got? Oh, I got 3 left. Hope I find one here.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
I hope I scout. Nope. One in 3 chance. Books are almost always bad. Definitely gonna have to nab the back too. Nice. Resisted. Fuck all. 88% chance and I still miss.
Impressive.
No kidding. Too bad all fights couldn't be like this. Undead. Not much I can do. Two. All the good it's gonna do me.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Still ain't scouting. Okay, once again, alchemy table. Medical herbs. Otherwise, it should just be ignored. Game crash. No, it's still going, still going. Thought the game froze up. Last torch. Hoping it's the boss here. Yes.
The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel.
Oh, My first time here, by the way. So, if he's got those high resists, I'm guessing...
and improvement.
I'm guessing you gotta get rid of these first. I'm not even sure how to do this, because this guy's immune. This guy can't be moved, and I'm pretty sure curses ain't gonna work on him either. Maybe. Ouch. Yeah, can't be moved. It can be debuffed, though. I can be bled. Fulminate. Nice. And apparently this guy can attack twice. That's gonna kill him instantly.
To perform beyond one's limits.
Nice. Dead man walking. Yup. Oh, he dodged it. Ho ho ho. 100% pure luck. I think that's what this is. He's dropping rubble on whatever spot he lights up. Have to keep doing that.
Assault cannot be left unanswered.
Yup. That's the mechanic.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Gonna have to keep piling on to bleed. Got it.
Did he foresee his
demise? Just barely.
I care not. So long as he remains dead.
We don't want to continue. Just barely. Oh, thank you, Skull. Now watch the game crashes. Thought the game was gonna crash here for a moment. Looked like it froze up. This one's gonna have to go. Increase your stress when you're in hallways.